Seems to be the loading shutters. Disco lights or something there. That's where I just came from. That's toilets smashed up. You're fucked there. Pardon my language, but as soon as anywhere's empty, we're going to smash it up. Lost where to go. So far, I'm not feeling paranormal, but I'm feeling a bit of a draft here, but there is a lot of windows open. A weird room there. I've been chilling in there. Definitely sleeps in there. I'm guessing that tree branch is to alert of anyone potentially walking up to his door. I've got to be a little bit careful. This door slam on me. someone ripped all the cameras out. I'm guessing there was no power going to this building anywhere. As quiet as I can, so I don't know if anyone's here. I'm not saying much, I'm just trying to listen out for any sounds of anyone around. But it's still a nice explore. Someone's already started a little fire, look. So even though the door's accessible, I decided to smash out the window. Old CCTV. I'll walk back through. I might come to this location to see if there's any spirits here. Might not be from this place. Could be spirits from what was here before, or I could just be drawn to me asking for them to communicate. might come by. But it's a nice sized building. All one floor. When this building closed down, we had travellers move into the courtyard of it. And I'm not sure if the travellers did this, but this building's not been closed for that long of a period. But I think most of this was just use and whatnot coming by, destroying the place. Bit of fun for a minute. That's a creep card, I can imagine that at night. I think we'll have to look back on that. I'm now walking this way. I did it. Place is just smashed to pieces. It's been what, three, four months since it's closed. Probably a little longer, but imagine this place being left for a year or two. Be no left. The same way I came in. I can hear a motorbike, but at the same time, I just heard knocking. Where I've just come from. Yeah, the information I have on this place is it will be completely knocked down. Should have walked a different way, but thank you. walk straight across there. So I'm gonna walk this way. There's already been a fire there. Looks pretty recent as well. This place is a little creeper. Not just because how dark it is, I have got my head torch on. Even noises, but I don't know if it's my own. Yeah, there's a freaky vibe in there. There's a remote for something. Thermostat, is it? Let's see if this thing works. That's a temperature check. Temperature checker. Guess it is destroying the fire. But yeah, for the thermostat and whatnot. It's like a key box. Must have been destroyed. Imagination. Please do not introduce any electrical equipment or cables into the live environment until it's been practiced. That's a freaky door. Good at picking up energy and that bit feels a bit dodgy. There is a few places I felt a bit unusable, not necessarily spirit. So it's making noise up there. I'll have to log that down, have a new come back. Go back through this way. Yeah, this is where I just was. I went through that. Over there. My eyes, but I'm sure to see some black dark across there. I'll have to look back at that as well. There's a lot of mess. It's more fresh paint. That's awesome. Just was. I'm just turning my head torch off. Back this way. Oh, alarm screen. It's a little postcard here. Ooh. Enjoy my break. One drink at a time. Hope you found another slave. Lots of love, Matt. I'm not going to give the full name of the person. What? Yeah, it's a postcard. I'll put that behind the door. It's a cool desk. Some reception there. It's a nice place. So this room is what they used for the toilet. Nice, I had to kept it to one room. But well, yeah, I ain't going any further than that. This desk ain't cheap. But yeah, I don't need it either. But yeah, this place is going to get knocked down pretty soon. So I know this will be, right, just worth nothing anyway, is it? Little chill out room. Something. Damn. Booby traps. So that's that corridor. I felt a bit uneasy walking through. I can hear dripping water, but I can't see it. Falling over. Cleaners. Brand new. I'm dripping water. I don't know if you can hear on the camera because I've not got my mic. What the fuck was that? bit freaking out. That's people's belongings, I guess, and just left them, didn't want them. Bloody hell. So I do freak myself out. It's more. More freaked out someone could be here than anything else. Oh God, please.
I'm on the way out now. Thanks for watching. See you soon.